verify that assertion with response. Except to say that if you were to consider buying your tickets from me, I might consider offering them to you at a substantial discount. I have always thought you get what you pay for, and in my humble opinion, these tickets are a value at twice the price. Don't let this price-gouging charlatan take you for a ride. Charlatan? How dare you? How dare I?
Well, you certainly don't seem to be getting along. You don't suppose we've been brought here to help them?
Absolutely not.
I know you and the rest of the Apple family have had your issues with Flim and Flam in the past, but they're definitely having trouble, and solving a friendship problem is important, no matter who's having it.
Well, of course that's true.